Now Vanek circles to the top of the slot. It's off McQuaid's stick. Myers, the defenseman, all the way in the corner. There it is again. Vanek rotating. Lucic has a breakaway. The puck gets out beyond him. Miller way out. Lucic barrels into Miller. And here we go. Lucic is going to be penalized for this.
Well, it's unfortunate, number one, that Lucic pushed that puck too far in front of him to give himself a breakaway. It was a good shot block in the defensive zone. And then it was all Lucic and Ryan Miller if he just could have corralled this puck. Vanek's rotating back to the point. He wants to get this puck on goal. Lucic puts the legs together, shot block, but right there, pulling that puck off the wall, lays it out in front of him, and then decides, well, if Miller's going to beat me to the puck and he's outside the crease, I'm going to take the chance to lay body on body. He took Miller right out, but Buffalo really didn't have anybody on the ice to answer that, Jack.
It's charging on Lucic.
Well, these are the penalties you like to kill. You're on that Bruin bench. You see what Lucic does. You got to have his back in this situation. You like to get the bad blood going early in the season series, and Lucic certainly has established that. You know, when this game started, you had Sean Thornton on the ice lined up at left wing, shoulder to shoulder with Cody McCormick. We kept an eye on that. Nothing happened on that first shift, in case you were wondering. And now things are getting really heated. Referee all over Nathan Horton right in front of the Bruin bench. One more look at the hit by Lucci, John Ryan Miller.
Well, for some reason, Coletta felt he could cowboy over the boards here. Although it was doubtful that he was going to be called upon for any power play work. That's not really his skill set.